Oh boy, do I love chocolate ice cream. Yep. I love chocolate ice cream so much that I ate all of my chocolate ice cream. Matter of fact, I even ate all of Bert's chocolate ice cream too. I was so hungry after finishing my chocolate ice cream that I had to eat his chocolate ice cream too. And I don't know what I'm gonna do when he comes home, because I bet he's gonna want some chocolate ice cream. Oh dear.
Hi, Ernie.
Whoop. Hi there, Bert. How are you?
Oh, I'm great. You know why I'm great?
Oh, good. Why are you good?
Today, right now, I'm gonna eat my chocolate ice cream. I've been waiting all day for it. Hey, it's in the refrigerator. Would you go get it for me, huh?
You want your chocolate ice cream?
Yeah, be a pal.
Well, Bert, there's something that I think you should know.
Well, come on. You can tell me afterwards, okay? But right now, I want to have my chocolate ice cream, okay?
You do, huh?
Yeah. Go get it for me, okay?
Right, Bert.
Boy,
you want some chocolate ice cream, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right now.
Chocolate. Chocolate ice cream.
Oh, I've been waiting for this all day.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love chocolate ice cream.
Mm-mm. Okay, well, here you are, Bert. Here is a nice plate of chocolate ice cream just for you.
Ernie.
Yep?
What is that?
Why, that's chocolate ice cream.
Ernie, that is not chocolate ice cream.
It's not chocolate ice cream?
No.
How can you tell it's not chocolate ice cream, Bert?
Oh, come on, Ernie. I mean, you know better than that. I mean, look at that. That's hard. Now, chocolate ice cream is soft and mushy.
Oh, right. Soft and mushy, huh?
No.
Well, just a second, Bert.
What are you doing?
Well, let's see. I have something right here.
What's going on?
Well, what we'll do is we'll just mush it up a little bit,
Mush it, Ernie.
If you want ice cream that's mushy, we'll just mush up this ice cream
Ernie,
here.
What are you doing? Okay, Ernie, stop it. Okay, so it's mushy now. So it's mushy. So
all
what?
Mushy.
You know, ice cream is also cold. That is not cold.
Cold?
You know better than that. Yeah, ice cream is cold, too.
Right. Okay. Well, just a second, Bert. We can take care of all
that. Where are you going?
Well, just a minute.
What are you doing, Ernie?
Mm-hmm. Well, we got some ice cubes here, see? And we'll just put the ice cubes in here, and we'll make it all soft and mushy and cold.
You think that'll do it? You think that'll do it?
Sure. Doesn't that look like chocolate ice cream now?
Okay, chocolate ice cream is also brown, Ernie. You know, that is not brown there.
Brown?
Yeah. Oh, come on, you know better than that.
Just a minute, Bert.
Where are you going?
Just a minute, okay.
Where is he going? Where are you going this time?
Well, we have a little gravy here, see, Bert? There's just a little bit of gravy.
Gravy?
And we just pour the old gravy all over the ice cream here.
Ernie!
There we go. Now, how's that? See, now, not only is it mushy and cold, but it's also brown. So.
Hey, you guys. Look what I got.
Well, hi there, Oscar.
Hey, Oscar.
Hey, Mr. Hooper just gave me a couple of chocolate ice cream cones, you know?
Chocolate ice cream cones?
Yeah. I can't eat both of them, so I thought maybe one of you guys might like one.
Yeah, me, Oscar. Oh. Yeah, hey, can I have one?
Sure, help
okay,
yourself.
Ernie, I'll take this, and you can have that yuck mess there, okay? Thanks, Oscar. Bye-bye.
Hey! What is that?
Well,
actually, it's...
It looks like a mashed banana with ice cubes and then cold gravy on it.
That's actually pretty close to being what it really...
My second favorite dessert!
Your what?
Ernie, old friend, would you consider swapping this cone for that plate of mashed banana with cold gravy on it?
Oh, well, sure, Oscar, but you don't mean that you would really eat that plate of stuff, would you?
Would I? Just watch. Boy. Mm-hmm.